I joined the Navy in 1950. I was on a USS Salisbury Sound, AV-13. We tended three PBYs that flew a reconnaissance in Korea. My name is Paul Thomas Brown. I'm a damage controlman, second class petty officer, United States Navy. I signed up for this honor flight. It took me about 2 years before I finally got, that's where I'm going, on the honor flight to Washington, D.C. to visit all the memorials.
I know how much the Navy means to him. It's always been part of him.
Going to be good to get out and just to be with these guys, with Paul, and see the memorials.
He's on hospice. I think this will mean a great deal to him.
It's very exciting. I've been waiting all week for the weekend to come. Seeing the wall will bother me. It'll get to me. Every time I hear the news that one of the boys got killed, I just could cry about it.
The Korean Memorial, it's quite a moving type of place, very, very emotional. We have our freedom here, and it's because of that sacrifice that all these guys, all these people, men and women, have made that we enjoy it.
Country that likes to recognize our servicemen. I was happy to do my service. I never felt like I was entitled to anything. I wanted to go.
I can't say enough, not only about the honor flight people that put it together, the people that support them, the people that came here to be part of it, and even the people in the airport that stopped and clapped and applauded and stood in line to say thank you as we were coming through the gates. It's just beyond words, it really is.
Every time I heard of one missing, I just felt totally bad. I was thinking how lucky I was.